New video shows Indiana State Police escorting another group of Afghan evacuees to Camp Atterbury. Their plane landed at the Indianapolis International Airport around 1 a.m. this morning. We're told two buses of evacuees and an ambulance escort have arrived to the camp. We're still working to learn exactly how many people that is. We'll know they will go through a series of screenings, though, and stay at the camp for a minimum of 2 weeks.